Later this week, I'm going to be flying back to Oregon to see some family. I also need to drive the last vehicle that I left at my dad's place back here. Really, the biggest project that I was trying to get done out here before that big trip was finishing the fence for our bucks. Since then, I've just been doing some smaller things around here, regular maintenance kind of stuff, and fighting my time before I can make that big trip. One of the things that I want to do before I leave is move the chicken coop. I haven't let the chickens out this morning because I do plan on moving the coop with them in it. They do make a mess here under the ground. Look at all the spilled food. And they've been digging up the ground a little bit here and here. All that is just fine though, because this whole area is going to be a fall garden eventually for us. So it's all going to get tilled up and all the chicken shit and everything else will just be worked into the garden.
Thank you.
I'm glad I got that chicken coop moved when I did. We had a good hard rain roll through here. It's been a while and we really needed it. We just got back from Tractor Supply. Picked up a couple of stock tanks. We may find a better spot for this later, but this'll do for now.
What do you think, Clyde?
Here's one last thing that you might find interesting. Wendy's been busy harvesting from our garden, and this is the very first squash harvest from our first big garden here at Simple Moon Farm. Thanks for watching. Remember, your dreams are closer than the moon. Thanks for taking this trip around the moon with us.